is a stereotype about UCLA that is actually true?
Actually, yeah. No, the amount of, like, white and Asian people here probably, like, because, like, there's an acronym, I think, University of, like, Caucasians and something else. I forget how it goes, but it actually is very true. I mean, it still, like, has, like, you know, it's, like, fair share diversity. Like, you'll see people with different cultures, but I think primarily, like, it still is, like, white and Asian for sure. So, yeah.